Well, gentlemen, three men are in jail. Three men dead, one by his own hand. One man's a fugitive. And we believe seriously wounded. That's 6 out of 7. Not bad. And we'll get the last one, too. In some ways, he's the most dangerous of them all. A hardened killer. A hooligan. A man with no human feelings and no human mercy.